I'm specifically concerned by the planned move led by the Honorable Minister of State for Tourism to use women as objects of tourism attraction.
The same way this parliament was asking him to make use of Queen Abenachu.
To say that to use as a tourism and what, it may not be necessarily wrong, but maybe the words used could have been inappropriate or in one way or the other.
We did ask Honorable Chiwanda to take advantage of Sikirana Abenachu to promote Uganda, to promote tourism. But now, when you want to use a different size, there's been a lot of noise, hullabaloo attacks, even calls.
The minister can explain where his intervention came in, because we want to know, is it a government policy, is it...
Criteria taken, for instance, in Miss Uganda, they concentrated so much on the slim and slender ladies. With Ms. Kavi, their point was that for us, some of us cannot compete into this kind of pageant, but we can compete on our as our size. So the only difference between the other pageants that have been taking place and this was the issue of size. Yeah, these ones are slightly bigger than the other one, but the contest, the concept is the same, right, Honorable Speaker. And of course, one of the things was that it doesn't mean that to contest in a bitter contest, you must be thin and slim. After the rhetoric questions, I think we now know together beauty pageants are becoming an industry themselves, that it's important to allow anybody, whether big or small, because I couldn't have say, you are so big, you cannot contest into this contest. Actually, Miss Tourism, the one that has been organized, is even people with disabilities compete. The albinos compete in Miss Tourism. People with impaired and other people with disabilities also, visually impaired, they have been competing in Miss Tourism, which makes it a bit non-discriminatory. But of course, they also consider the issue of the size. Ultimately, right Honorable Speaker, our focus should thus be on portraying what we consider as African beauty, defined by ourselves, not by the Bazungu or the Western world. We want to look at how to consider, and we don't want this kind of negativity against one group of the people against the other. Organization of beauty pageants in Uganda is not a new activity. You all know that we've been having different beauty pageants in the country. We have Miss Tourism, we have Miss Uganda, we have Miss Earth. We have even regional clusters that organize these kind of pageants, even clubs, Mr. Speaker. All that said, my participation at the launch of Miss Kavi should not at all be misinterpreted, since my focus was more to support beauty standard that is more in with our native culture preferences and not using Kavi women as a tourist attraction. I've never said that, and I will never even think about that.